Hey everybody, this is Rob with VaporKings.com. I want to make this video to show you how to remove, adjust, and reinstall your GGTS button. This video is applicable to the GG Transformer, Grant, pretty much any other model besides the Slim, since it doesn't have a removable button. A lot of times, if you just back this button lock nut out and twist really hard, this isn't the recommended way to do it, but as you can see, the body lock nut, which is this piece here, is actually starting to loosen up. My recommended method, so you don't put extra stress onto the button itself, is to actually use needle nose pliers. You don't need to grip it real tight, just enough to turn it. Not even an eighth of a turn usually will unlock it, and then the whole switch will come out. That simple. Now, sometimes when you take your switch out and mess around with it or do whatever, this lock ring will move and things won't exactly go back together correctly. Or if you want to adjust the button throw, in other words how far you have to push the button to activate it, you can adjust that ring and reinstall it onto the TS body or the transformer body, and it'll adjust how far you have to push the button. So let's say we want to make this a short throw switch. I'm going to thread this into the hole, and you want to make sure that it is threaded straight, so when you tighten it, it doesn't strip the threads. And as you can see inside the body, the switch is going in towards the center. Now, this switch is adjusted, if I get the camera angle right, you can see it's getting very close to the center pole. Almost too close, that's going to be too short. So I'm going to back this out a little bit. And it takes a little bit of finesse, and you might have to mess with it a little bit, but you want to turn just the lock nut. Towards the body. And then take your pliers, your needle nose pliers, and grab a hold of that lock nut and tighten it. Again, don't squeeze it too hard because it is brass. It doesn't take a whole lot, and that is now tight. Now if I unlock the switch, you'll be able to see inside that it makes contact with the center post. Now you can adjust it to where you have to push the button a whole lot to make it make contact, or very little. That's just up to you and your preference. But that's what you want to watch for when you're making adjustments, is that that makes contact. If you remove and reinstall your button and your GG doesn't fire, take a look at that and make sure that's working correctly. Hope that helps anybody out that's trying to do that. I appreciate everybody, and we'll see you on the next video. Thanks.